Alright. The buddy system. Alright, So, we're in for a good amount of stuff. What else is over here? What's over here? Alright. Oh yeah, I can run. Well, she just power walking. Oh man, she's rough.
Oh, hey.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Damn.
Just a lot's happened today. And I don't know if...
Yeah. She don't want to be emotionally attached.
It's sometimes good to have someone watching your back.
Okay.
So, come on, partner.
The buddy system.
Let's go check out the deck. I like the height.
The buddy system. My buddy. Kid sister.
Partner?
Don't let it get to your head. Let's go.
My buddy and me.
I hope this place is what we're looking for. God knows we could use a break.
Man, you know you're real fucked up if that is Bill's baby.
Check this out. This gate's still locked. Which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place. Who knows what could be in there?
If it's locked, maybe there's still food.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
My buddy and me.
Maybe I can pick the lock.
The nail file?
Versatility is not overrated. You know? It wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism.
Damn. Okay. Gun smoke when you hear me talking. Hello.
You think this thing still works?
Check the muzzle, Napoleon.
Oh.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe.
Okay, damn. Let's check the telescope.
I guess it's broken.
My buddy and me.
Anything?
No, not even trash.
Damn, that means nobody was here. Alright. She said not even trash. Shoo-boo-boo-doo-boo-boo. Alright, let's check through this scope. Alright, this one works.
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition. Keep it in mind, though.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Alright.
Shit. He's coming this way. And who knows if he has friends nearby.
Why is he coming up here?
No idea. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone telling his friends about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
We should just try and stay out of sight till he's gone.
Good call.
Hell yeah.
Shit. Hide now.
Okay. We're just going to the trash can. Alright. Igor, the door. Alright. Okay.
Подожди.
Oh shit. Don't hurt me.
I'm just a kid. Please, don't hurt me.
Oh, okay.
Do you understand me?
Oh shit.
Yes.
Oh shit.
I am Arvo. I'm going to go. I don't want to shoot.
Okay.
I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially маленькая девочка. Little girl.
Okay. Okay. I'm leaving. I'll leave you alone.
Okay. I am not going.
Back up.
Oh shit.
Put the bag down.
Oh snap.
Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
Wow. What's in
there? No, I have no more guns. I swear to you.
We just need to make sure you're not a threat.
Oh, shit.
Anything? Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry, and that makes those things come. Please. This medicine is all she has.
Is it just you and your sister?
Oh, snap.
No, I have many friends in the woods.
Damn.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No.
Oh, you are not nice people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are very
evil. Hey, we've got people who are suffering. Who need this medicine? Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need
that
stuff.
People are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special.
Oh, shit.
You're not taking them.
I'm not robbing anybody. Just let him go.
Oh. Thank you, Clementine. Thank you.
Give him back the gun. Oh shit.
No, what are you doing? You don't have to do this. Just let me go.
Is it safe to let him go?
Yes.
Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away.
What the fuck? Come on, man, the man's fucked up. Man, what a...
Can't believe I've gotten into this mess. Threatening some stupid kid?
I thought we were just gonna talk to him.
Uh-huh. I needed to make sure he didn't come back here again.
Damn.
Go get the others. I'm gonna get this place open. Then we need to get moved in ASAP.
Wow. My buddy and me. Oh, shit.
Clem, hey, any luck with that observation deck? I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from me in a while.
Yeah.
I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful.
Jane and I were trying to open the gift shop and a stranger showed up.
Ooh.
What? Shit. This is the last thing we need right now. What happened?
He had a bunch of medicine and stuff. Jane wanted to take it.
Yeah? Well, did you?
No.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah. She's trying to get the gift shop opened.
Oh, shit.
Figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts.
Okay.
She's honest, and she knows what she's doing.
Hell yeah.
That's more than I can say for some.
Jane
seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless. Now, you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy.
You're wrong. Kenny's stronger than any. He tries to protect us.
Hell yeah.
I don't know, Clem. I used to think that maybe all the horror hadn't gotten to you yet.
But oh,
you
shit.
You watched your friend murder Carver. Not just kill him. Clem, you didn't even blink.
Carver deserved what happened to him.
He was a bad man. No question about that. I'm just hoping we don't become the same.
Oh, shit. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, that motherfucker was a bad.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good.
Oh, shit.
I'll see you back there.
It's getting dark on the game. 2020, wow. Remember, people, the buddy system. Always do the